Good morning. Whew, okay, shaking off the morning sickness. Doing my best to survive during this video. Anyways, hi guys and welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome. If you're a frequent watcher, welcome back. I am so excited for today's video because I have wanted a really nice lace front wig for the absolute longest. So when this brand reached out to me, I was like, yes, let's do it. Let's work together. The reviews are amazing and I cannot wait to show you guys which wig I got. The brand that I am working with today is called My First Wig. And for anyone who doesn't know, I have never worn a wig before. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Here is what the My First Wig box looks like. I think it's the cutest thing. In the packaging comes this, what I now know is a wig stand. Again, I have never done this before, so do not come for me in these comments. So when you open the box, you see the wig there at the top. And it comes in like this cute little bag, and it kind of looks like a garment bag. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, I took it out last night because I was nosy and I really wanted to wash it so it just looked more natural. However, when it came in, it was pin straight. Amazing quality, and it's actually really, really thick. It does come in like this netting. And then here is your wig! Oh, I am way too excited for this. This is insane. This is she. Again, like I said, I did take her out. I washed her, conditioned her, blow dried her. This is the Alexis wig. Texture, silky, length is 20 inch. Hair color is just natural hair color. I got the cap size, well, between 1 and 2. So I don't even know what that means, but I got the smallest cap size. And then the cap construction, for those who know what I'm even talking about, because even I don't know what I'm talking about, is 4.5 lace front, wig, Swiss lace. And then the lace color is light brown. So, in the bag comes a wig cap, which I really, really like that they included this because I had one. However, it was like a bright pale color. And then it comes with a flyaway tamer. Say goodbye to frizzy hair, and it just looks like that. Again, I'm about to learn what all of this does because... and then they gave me this edge control. I currently do use Shine and Jam for edge control, but I'm gonna try this out because my edges don't lay like at all. What? Get out of there. Get out of there. You wouldn't do this if your dad was home. Hey, get out of there. Yeah, I'm gonna tell him. He's gonna see this footage. You're in trouble. So. Yeah, I'm gonna try this edge control. Like I said, my edges don't ever lay, so we'll just see how that goes. They also give you this really, really cute edge control brush. Again, sis needs one of these. How do you guys do it? And then it comes with this little bag. It says My First Wig. Oh, it comes with some bobby pins. This rat tail comb. I normally just use the simple, like where all of it is like this material and not the metal. I probably should switch. And then it comes with these two wig clips. Oh my gosh, they also sent this mask. We love a brand that cares about the pandemic. So cute. As an Aquarius, that's the wig that they said would be for me. But the way my head is designed, the only thing that I bought yesterday was this Got To Be Glue Blasting Free Spray. Again, no idea if this is even gonna work, but we're gonna try it. All right, so look at the lace. Super, super thin lace. Apparently it melts right into your skin. We are gonna find out today. So she is pre-plucked. Then again, I have no idea what that means. It's a more natural hairline, which is awesome. Let's get started. Oh God, what am I doing? We all have no idea. I guess I'll leave edges out. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here. Do I lay my edges before or after I put on the wig?
Hold up, y'all.
Did I do it? We're getting somewhere, right? Okay, so I always see them go like this and make sure it's where it should be. I have a terrible edges, but I'm probably just gonna leave them out anyway, just so it looks more natural after I cut the lace. I look like the guy from Harry Potter right now, but that's gonna go away. We're gonna be a baddie by the end of this video, guys. Mark my words. Okay, so I'm already tired. Pregnancy is no joke. But even before I cut the lace, guys, you can see how like almost invisible it is and like how plucked this is. Like, it looks so good, especially with my receding hairline. Okay, I'm scared to cut because I don't, the ear part makes no sense to me. If you guys could see the behind the scenes of how much is going on right now, you'd be like, wow, Leah, get lost in this. Let's see what I can do here. You know what? I'm just gonna cut it off camera because I'm not gonna mess this up. I'm not. I'll be back. You guys have no idea how long it took me to cut it, but this is where I'm at now. If you guys can see, I don't wanna overcut because I feel like that's a possibility. Secured right here. Now, how do I secure it? Been like an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours since the last clip. I was fighting with this got to be glue. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. It's the fact that I have no idea how to control this thing. This is where we are so far. Before I slay my face, I'm not gonna film that because I feel like this video has already been a lot. But this is where we are right now. These sides are crunchy because of the hairspray. But for a first timer, I think I did pretty good. Here's a full view. I go beast mode, de la chico.
Just one?
Why is that me? Yeah. So that is what it looks like. I'm gonna go get dressed. I will be right back. I transformed and I love it. I gave it a slight curl, which I have no idea how to curl hair, so here we are. But I love it. I think it looks so good. I think for someone who's never done a wig install, I nailed it. So here it is again. Talk about confidence. That is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed my wacky tutorial try on. I don't know. I would 10 out of 10 recommend my first wig if you are a first wig wearer like myself. The wig itself was an easy install. It was the hairspray that got me. It took me like 2 hours when this should have been a 20 minute job. I really like it. I want to thank my first wig again for sending me this wig. I will be wearing it all the time. So yeah, that is it for today's video. I hope to see you guys all in the next.